VW Passat Estate B5.5 rear light removal. There are 4 8mm nuts to remove. And only one clip to remove. Once the 4 nuts have been removed and the connector disconnected, the light will come out just by pulling it straight back.